This New Year's Eve, I know you want to go out and have a good time, but let me please ask you, do not drink and drive. Project Roadblock is a multi-platform drunk driving prevention initiative in effect for at least the past 14 years. So here to tell us all about it, we have Trooper James O'Callaghan back, the New York State Public Safety Information Officer, and we have Bill Yonke from Liberty Yellow Cab. And Bill, you're with the new app for Liberty Cab, you're as close as just touching the button and getting a safe ride home, right?
That's exactly correct.
That's right. That's
right.
You
know, so all you got to do is download the Liberty Cab app. It will identify exactly where you are. There's no guessing about it. And you'll actually see your car on the way to you. Stay put. Don't take that chance.
No, absolutely. No, because, Trooper, the things that you see out on the road due to drunk driving is criminal. And it's a literal crime because it's not cute. It's not funny. And you're taking your life in your hands, and you're affecting other innocent people when you get behind the wheel and when you've had too much to drink.
That's absolutely. It's not even damaging. It's catastrophic mm-hmm. to a family when you lose the loved one or when someone's seriously injured. And sometimes it's not even your fault. It's the other driver's
right.
fault, let alone having a driver in your vehicle. You put your kids at risk. So it is a catastrophic event when someone is driving under the influence and gets out there behind the wheel. So that's what we're out here to deter.
Let's talk about the fact that let's say somebody doesn't, you know, call up the Liberty Cab app and they get behind the wheel. What can they expect?
They can expect, we're going to have extra patrols out, sobriety checkpoints, underage drinking details through the new year, time frame that weekend. And expect to get pulled over, expect to go through a road check. So if you plan on having anything to drink, use the Liberty Cab app, mm-hmm. find another means of transportation, and, keep you and your family safe.
Yeah. And Bill, you have plenty of staff on that night.
Absolutely. We'll have over 416 cars out that night.
And that's
throughout Erie and Niagara counties. And that's what it's all about. Mm-hmm. This partnership that we have with the state police and ourselves, we just want people to have a good time, be safe. And it's not just New Year's. It's
right.
every day of the year.
That's right.
I feel this way, and I think the trooper probably feels the same way. If we save just one life during this time, this program pays for itself.
Yes,
absolutely.
Yes. They were going to bring both their cars and say, who would you rather have the ride home with, the Trooper car or Liberty Cab, okay? We want to keep everybody
yes.
safe. Maybe it's just going to be a great resolution not to ever get behind the wheel knowing that you're not able to drive. That's going to be a great resolution for this year and the next year, not just for New Year's Eve. But it's scary for those who are even out. Maybe they want to come to the ball drop. They want to take their family out. You're driving home. You don't know about everybody else on the road. It's a scary time. And the later you stay out, the more you worry.
Right.
Absolutely it is. Not only that, but you have distracted driving.
Mm-hmm.
You got road and weather. It's
right.
snowing now, so it could be snowing a little bit later. All of these things play a factor
yep.
in your safety outside the fact that if you drive under the influence, you really put yourself at risk.
Right. All right, everybody, we're hoping that everybody takes this to heart because all they have to do is download that app, Bill, right?
Yep.
And then that way you'll
just
always have it right
cars.
On your car.
Yep. Yeah, it's 400 cars. Now, the demand is very high on New Year's. There's no question about it. But I'll tell you, because we service two counties, think smart, drive smart, and that person that you might be hitting could be a loved one in the backseat of your car.
Absolutely.
So if you are with a person that's drinking, I would also suggest you to find alternate ways home. And if you're not in Buffalo, because I know this signal of Channel 7 is so strong,
mm-hmm.
call a cab company in your area, and get home safe. So if we're not servicing Jamestown, let's say,
right.
call your local company in Jamestown because this is a state program.
Yeah,
it is.
And the cabs are available 24/7. All right, so download the Liberty Yellow Cab app, okay? And that way you will have it at your disposal and you'll never have to worry again. Thank you so much. In fact, it's a great idea to put it in your kids' phones,
yes, yes.
because this way that it is there for them. Thank you, Bill, for
Thank
supplying
you.
This service. Trooper O'Callaghan, I hope it's going to be a very boring night for you.
I hope so, too. I hope so, too.
I hope so. We'll take a quick break and we'll be right back, everybody.